Paper is a lightweight, abundant, and biodegradable material. In addition, paper affords rich physical interactions, including folding, printing, and painting on its surface. In recent years, paper has become increasingly interesting as a material in new interface design, including paper robots, paper power generators, electronic pop-up books, animated origami, foldable artifacts, and so on. While many of these paper systems require customized actuation mechanisms, a missing component for paper-based interfaces is a low-cost, easy-to-fabricate, flexible-to-customize, reversible, and electronically controllable actuator that is embedded within the paper. Researchers at Carnegie Mellon University's Marbling Matter Lab presents the design and exploration of a new electrical and reversible paper actuator printed by a FDM 3D printer. The actuator is composed of inexpensive materials such as common paper and off-the-shelf thermoplastic printing filaments. The fabrication process is fast and straightforward, which requires a single-layer printing with a desktop FDM printer. The paper actuator can be easily embedded into everyday objects to enable new types of paper-based shape-changing interfaces that exhibit motion, transformation, and rich interactivities such as pop-up books, toys, origami robots, and lampshades. The researchers have designed basic types of actuators, including some based on origami and kirigami forms. This enables the creation of structures that can turn themselves into balls or cylinders. Or they can be used to construct more elaborate objects, such as a lampshade that changes its shape and amount of light it emits, or an artificial mimosa plant with leaf petals that sequentially open when one is touched. Creating a paper actuator is a relatively simple process. It employs the least expensive type of 3D printer, a so-called FDM printer, that lays down a continuous filament of melted thermoplastic. The researchers use an off-the-shelf printing filament, that is graphene polyacetate composite, that conducts electricity. The thermoplastic actuator is printed on plain copy paper in a thin layer, just half a millimeter thick. The actuator is then heated in an oven or with a heat gun, and the paper is bent or folded into a desired shape and allowed to cool. This will be the default shape of the paper. Electrical leads can then be attached to the actuator. Applying electrical current heats the actuator, causing the thermoplastic to expand and thus tighten the paper. When the current is removed, the paper automatically returns to its default shape. The researchers are refining this method, changing the printing speed or the width of the line of the thermoplastic to achieve different folding or bending effects. They have also developed methods for printing touch sensors, finger sliding sensors, and bending angle detectors that can control the paper actuators.